Good day, everyone. My name is Eko Ogam. Title of my story is Self-Reliant Woman. Once upon a time, there lived a woman named Julie who was self-reliant, hardworking, and honest. Her lazy husband always made her do work, spending his time watching TV always. One day, she asked him to give her some money to buy food from the market to cook. He got so angry that he slapped her. He yelled at her and asked her to go and get her own money. Later, after a few months, they got a divorce. She had millions and had a good job, while her husband stayed single and committed suicide and died. The moral lesson is to always be self-reliant and not to always depend on people to do your bidding. It is better to work hard and independent.